What causes breast cancer? Breast cancer is caused by mutations, or damage, to the DNA in breast cells. There are risk factors that may increase your chances of getting breast cancer. Some of them, like age, family history, and dense breasts, can't be changed. Others are determined by lifestyle factors that can often be controlled. In this video, we'll go over the potential causes of breast cancer and what you can do about them. Before we proceed to this video, don't forget to click the like button, share to your friends, subscribe to Earlyseven YouTube channel, and click the bell icon for more radclusive videos. What do we know about the cause of breast cancer? Breast cancer originates in breast tissue. It's caused by changes, or mutations, in breast cell DNA. These mutations cause cells to grow abnormally and divide quicker than healthy cells do. The abnormal cells accumulate, forming a malignant breast mass, also known as a lump. Your immune system may be able to successfully fight some abnormal cells. But the ones that continue to grow may spread, or metastasize, throughout the breast to the lymph nodes, or other parts of the body. When breast cancer spreads, the malignant tumors it causes in other places are still referred to as breast cancer. What are the risk factors for breast cancer? Age is the most significant risk factor for breast cancer. Most breast cancer cases are diagnosed in people over 55 years old. But your genetics and external factors, like smoking, also have an impact. Genetic risk factors can't be changed, but lifestyle choices that put you at higher risk can be altered. The following are the genetic risk factors. 1. Gender. People who are females are at a significantly higher risk for getting breast cancer than those who are males. According to the Centers for Disease Control and Prevention, only about 1 in every 100 cases of breast cancer diagnosed in the United States is in a man. 2. Heredity. You can inherit a gene mutation that puts you at higher risk for breast cancer from either biological parent. About 5 to 10% of all breast cancer cases are caused by hereditary gene mutations. 3. Family history. If you have several close relatives with breast cancer, you may be more likely to develop it. This is especially true if you have one or more first-degree relatives with breast cancer. A first-degree relative is anyone you share at least 50% of your genetics with, like a parent or child. Having a family history of breast cancer may mean you share the same genetic mutation. 4. Menstruation and menopause. You may be more likely to develop a positive breast cancer if you begin menstruating at a younger age or started menopause later than usual. This is because there's a longer period of time when breast cells are affected by estrogen and possibly progesterone. Never having given birth also increases your lifetime exposure to estrogen. Breast cancer may be also due to external risk factors. These are the following. 1. Smoking. Smoking cigarettes and using nicotine products modestly increases the risk for breast cancer. The younger you were when you started smoking, the greater your risk. Smoking also increases your risk to a greater degree if you have a family history of the disease. 2. Alcohol consumption. The International Agency for Research on Cancer has determined that alcohol is a carcinogen that's causally related to breast cancer risk. The greater your alcohol intake, the higher your risk may be. But even one drink per day increases risk in both premenopausal and postmenopausal women. 3. Diet. Certain foods may increase your risk of breast cancer. Foods to limit or avoid include fried food, sugary food, refined carbohydrates, and processed meats, including bacon, sausage, and cold cuts. 4. Hormone-based medications. Hormonal birth control, including the pill, ring, and also IUD, may increase your breast cancer risk slightly. This may be greater if you use hormonal birth control for 5 years or more. What are the symptoms of breast cancer? There are symptoms and warning signs of breast cancer that you may notice, especially if you do a monthly self-exam at home. But many of these signs could be related to natural changes in your body or of benign or harmless conditions. This is why it's important to talk about any changes in your breasts with a healthcare professional. Signs and symptoms to look for breast cancer are the following. 1. lump on the breast, collarbone, or under the arm, that doesn't go away on its own, after your period. 2. Breast pain, that doesn't dissipate after your period. 3. Nipple discharge. 4. Nipple or breast dimpling. 5. Changes to the skin of your breast, that include redness, rash, or being warm to the touch. And 5. Change in breast or nipple shape. Are there ways to prevent breast cancer? If you've never had breast cancer, early detection won't stop you from getting breast cancer, but it can help to ensure a better outcome. Talk with a doctor about how often you should get a mammogram. If you have dense breasts, getting regular ultrasounds may also be beneficial. Adjustments to your lifestyle may also help. These include: limit or stop drinking alcohol. Consider cutting down on smoking or nicotine products. And adopt an exercise regimen and a healthy diet. That concludes our video for the breast cancer. If you enjoy watching this video, don't forget to click the like button, share to your friends, and subscribe to Earlyseven YouTube channel for more radclusive videos.